In the early 1960s, research into an aircraft that could take off vertically began. It was out of your mind. First taking flight in 1964, the five prototype LTV XC-142s fulfilled the capability, offering traditional transport airplane capabilities while being able to take off and land like a helicopter. It completed its first transitional flight by vertical taking off, changing to forward flight and finally landing vertically. Its service sponsors pulled out of the program one by one, and it eventually ended due to a lack of interest after demonstrating its capabilities successfully. Simply put, it was too ahead of its time, with flight controls needing much further refinement. The efforts weren't wasted though, and lessons learned from the XC-142 carried over to the successful and similarly purposed V-22 Osprey.